we're gonna just stay in this southern perspective here and do a little bit of the Lynyrd Skynyrd taste.